Are you looking for a new toy? Well, how about Bluetooth MP3 sunglasses? Instead of wearing an earbud to talk to your cell phone, how about a pair of sunglasses? I ordered these off of Amazon for $22. It took several weeks to show up. When I pulled them out of the box, they really don't look high quality, but you know, darn, it works. These have two basic functions. One is you press the buttons here for the MP3 player, and you press the buttons here to use the Bluetooth feature to control your smartphone. I had no problem getting it to pair with my iPhone 5. I could not get it to work with the Galaxy 2. It feels comfortable on my head. The audio quality is fine. I like how these earpieces kind of hover over my ears. They also adjust forward and back. The weight is fine. It does not work well with the helmet. If for no other reason, the buttons here on top to control it, to say answer the phone or go to the next song, you just can't reach with your helmet on. So I suppose I'll just be using these when I'm working in the yard, bicycling, walking around. That's perfectly fine. I've had it for about 2 weeks now, and I'll have to say I'm pretty happy. The battery lasts all day. No real complaints. Being it's low quality, you could get yours. You might have some problems with the button sticking. They don't really press the best. I do have one button which is sticking. It's the down volume button. It's not a big deal because I hardly ever use it anyways. If you got unlucky and one of the really key buttons you need to use sticks, you might be very unhappy with this. But then after all, it's $22. It will not play music that's coming off of your phone. To listen to music, you have to use the MP3 feature. You have a little USB jack here. You hook it up to your computer, and it's very easy. It brings it up as a folder, drag and drop your WMA or MP3 files, and you're good to go. It will play them. 4 gig memory space holds a lot, and it appears that it would work fine with audiobooks. Whenever I power it down and I charge it, it has been remembering which file that I'm listening to and where I am inside the song. So I would think an audiobook would work just fine. The only thing I can't speak to is the reliability. How long is it going to last? I have this problem with cheap sunglasses in general. They like to snap after about 2 weeks. And this doesn't feel like the best quality. I haven't had it that long. I'll have to get back to you later on my little blog under the YouTube here and let you know if it breaks anytime soon.